Prime Minister Adel Abdul Mahdi was sworn in last month, but without a full cabinet. Now, that was because lawmakers failed to reach a consensus on some key ministers, including the Interior and Defense. Now, some politicians accused his proposed ministers of being corrupt or former loyalists to Saddam Hussein.